Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. As a well-known distributor of accessories in Germany, Hama focuses on adapters, cables, phone cases, and more. Today we got a 45W dual USB-C car charger from this company. We're gonna take it apart to see what components are inside. It looks very simple with a black plastic shell. The Hama logo is on the front, and all specs info are on the back. Model is 0020-1632. It supports DC input of 12-24V, 6200mA. The USB-C 1 can support up to 25W output power, and the maximum power of USB-C 2 is 20W. Except for PD, the USB-C 1 can also support the PPS protocol. It has passed CE certification. Two cyan USB-C ports and an indicator light are on the upper panel. The maximum power is printed below two ports. The weight of the car charger is about 32 grams. After connecting to the power supply, the indicator light turns blue. At 14V DC input, the Chuchula Power ZKM003C shows the USB-C 1 supports FCP, AFC, QC3+, 4+, PD3.0, PPS, and Apple 2.4M protocols. And it also has two fixed PDOs of 5V, 3M, 9V, 2.77M, and two sets of PPS. As for USB-C 2, it supports FCP, SCP, AFC, QC3.0, SFCP, PD3.0, and Apple 2.4M protocols. And it also has three fixed PDOs of 5V, 3M, 9V, 2.22M, 12V, 1.67M. Switching to 24V DC input, the supported protocols and PDO info of USB-C 1 are the same as those of 12V DC input. And the USB-C 2 is the same thing, which means it can be used in different vehicles. After the brief introduction, let's use the spudger to pry along the gap. After removing the top case, we found some silicone adhesives between two PCBs for heat dissipation. Then use the cutting machine to cut off the shell. And take out the PCB module. It's composed of a long strip PCB and a small PCB. Two USB-C connectors are on two PCBs. The long strip thermal pad on the back can also enhance heat dissipation. The plug-in components are on the front, while the SMD components are soldered on the back. This is the copper alloy spring on the positive side, and the silicon wire inside can reduce the resistance. A fuse is connected in series with the positive contact for overcurrent protection. The solid capacitor for input filtering is from Shentong Electronics, 100 microfarad, 35 volts. This diode is connected to the input filter capacitor for reverse polarity protection. And the synchronous buck IC is from Minjonic. It integrates a buck converter and the protocol chip, which can simplify the PCB circuit. This buck inductor can work with the buck IC we just mentioned. The other buck converter is used for another buck circuit from Chen Qingwei. It can support precise constant voltage and constant current, and the input voltage can be up to 32 volts. And this protocol chip is also used for another buck circuit from Win Semiconductor. It can support multiple fast charging protocols. The other buck inductor is for another buck circuit. Those two solid capacitors for output filtering are 220 microfarad, 16 volts. And two USB-C connectors are controlled by two independent buck circuits. Well, that's all components for this 45W dual USB-C car charger from Hama. It can support a wide range input of 12-24V and can be used in different vehicles. After taking it apart, we found it integrates two independent buck circuits. It can ensure two phones are fast charged at the same time, but the 45W is not enough to charge your laptops or other high power devices. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to us if you like this video. See you in the next video. Bye!